Island, 428 AD. Druid priests overrun the land, scouring the countryside for unblemished maidens to burn in human sacrifice. Their bloodlust knows no bounds. In their quest to satiate their hideous gods, Cernunnos, Blodwyn, and Belinus, bands of pagan druids ransack the Irish countrysides for scores of virgin maidens to sacrifice in their horrible rites. Druid warlords practice mysterious black rites, worshipping secret evil. Weird cults that crave human flesh to feed themselves and their horrifying overlords. Ghoulish ceremonies invoke ancient demons from the depths of hell. They drink human blood, eat human flesh hearts, livers, and even brains in insane orgiastic ceremonies that no mortal eyes should ever see. Human sacrifice, cannibalism, and wild orgy are the order of the day. The time approaches near Beltane, the infamous druid feast where a man of giant proportions is built of wicker wood, a wicker man. Then when a living virgin is bound inside, the wicker man is lit aflame. Immolation is the ghastly reward for the unwitting maiden's purity at the hands of these practitioners of unnameable dark rites to repulsive black gods of the underworld. Young girls are ripped from their beds in the black of night. Fathers tell their daughters, mothers tell their sons, to flee through the forest and hide on the bowels of the earth, the caves at the edge of the western sea. It is said that here the warlocks fear to go, and here that prophecy promises a savior will come from across the sea to free them. Enslaved by superstition, magic, and awe of the supernatural, the common people of Ireland hide in fear. They cry out for the truth, for a deliverer who will save them from the horrifying scourge of the bloodlust of the druid overlords.
They're bringing it out now.
This is my grandma. Get your entrails now.
Coenam tibis autum eis, acceptit Jesus panem, et benedixit, ad fregit, dedique discipulis suis.
O great Lord, accept the sacrifice, we praise thee, for the seed that soweth, for the grass that groweth, for the flowers that open, we praise thee.
Et eit, excipite, et comedite, haec est corpus meum, corpus Christi.
Amen.
Corpus Christi.
Amen.
To the winds that whisper, to the shining birches, to the lively pines, to the great oak, we praise thee.
Et accipiens calicem gratias agit, et didis illis dicens, bibite ex hac omnes. Haec est enim sanguis meis Novae Testamente, qui pro multis offenditur in reminiscium peccatorum. Sanguis Christi.
Accept this one offering.
Thank you.
Crook Sakra sit mihi lux. Nandrako sit mihi dux. Vade retro satana. Nunquam suade mihi vana. Ave Maria, gratia plena. Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in miliaribus. Et benedictus fructus venitris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in ora mortis nostrae. Amen.
Who are you?
I am the
What do you want of me?
Go and save my maiden. At this hour, they are in great peril. At the wailing sacrifice, the priests of Bloodlust intend to feed the wicker.
I've cried to thee, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. Let thy ears be attentive to the voice of my supplication.
Dead to feed the wicked man. Where are those druid bastards? Where is their encampment? Will I ever find it?
Company, children. Oh, come closer, come closer! Oh, fear not, little one. Your destiny is far better now than you can ever imagine.
Man!